Good evening, everyone. I'm Pat Harvey.
And I'm Paul Majors. Country trio Lady Antebellum was the big winner tonight with 5 Grammy Awards. Rapper Eminem, the big shocker, winning only 2 despite 10 nominations. CBS 2's Serene Branson is live at the Staples Center with highlights and backstage coverage we're seeing for the very first time. Serene.
Well, a very, very heavy debutation tonight. We had a very Darrison, let's go to Terrace Chase English for the bit, the head of the pit.